Well, I'm sure you're all aware by now that the Liverpool squad were unable to fly back home to Merseyside after the game last night.